Known pretty much as urban legends, Harford County has three-headed deer, they say. Bad milk, and the KKK is running rampant. Well, of course, we all know none of that's true. But at least that's what some military employees are being told in an email. That email was uncovered after a county leader received one in his email box. And apparently it is targeted at people currently in New Jersey who are expected to move to our area under the base realignment. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser joins us live from Harford County with details. Folks upset about this up there, no doubt.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. It seems that two federal employee unions are making some pretty outlandish claims about Harford County, all outlined in this 9-page email here. And as you said, saying some pretty weird things like three-headed deer.
You haven't heard of three-headed deer, tainted organic milk, or a KKK problem, have you?
No, not at all.
Sounds ridiculous.
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of anything like a three-headed deer or tainted organic milk or KKK problems?
No.
Sound outrageous?
Outrageous.
These things may sound far-fetched, but according to a recent email from two federal employee unions to workers thinking of taking a job at Aberdeen Proving Ground, they're true?
Some part of the email was accurate, had some good comparisons of taxes and things like that, but then other parts of it were just ludicrous.
James Richardson, director of economic development for Harford County, said he got a good chuckle from the email, which is broken down into a number of topics from taxes to insurance, education, and the environment. For the most part, he calls it bunk, saying they only got the part about taxes right. And last week, he was able to talk to about 300 employees up in New Jersey who were going to move, putting to bed rumors of tainted organic milk, three-headed deer, and a thriving KKK population. Is there a KKK problem in Harford County?
There is no chapter, there is no one that I know or any of our government people know that belong or subscribe to the KKK.
But Richardson says don't take his word for it. Just ask anyone how they feel about Harford County.
It's the place where I work and the place where I live, and I enjoy the county very much.
Which we did on Main Street in Bel Air, and people really like it here. Even newcomers like this woman who moved to Harford County less than a year ago.
Compared to the Washington traffic, you know, the traffic here is just not near as bad, and so I love it.
And those who have been here their whole lives, like Della Waters.
Any negative things that come to mind about Harford County? Are there any things that you don't like about living here?
Not at all. Not at all. I really like it.
Now, attempts to reach the two unions involved here were unsuccessful. By the way, this email was sent to thousands of people. One interesting note, though, at the very end here, it says in their next email, they're going to highlight reasons why people should come to Harford County. Folks we spoke with say they'll believe that when they see it. We're live in Bel Air tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.